All right, guys. Mom has been coming down on me lately. And if everything doesn't get done today, it's gonna be bad.
Wait, like bad bad?
Like real bad. I'll start losing privileges.
Like no TRL after school?
Worse.
What could be worse?
Let's not focus on the negative.
Yeah, we gotta hang tough.
Yeah.
Let's get busy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Shh. Take cover. I think she's coming. Oh.
Annie, I'm hearing a lot of noise going on.
I'm just reading my homework out loud.
I know you love playing with your new kids' dolls. I did too, but we talked about this.
I promise, Mom. I'll have all my homework and chores done by dinner.
You promise?
Promise.
Okay, Annie. Clock's ticking. What can we do to help?
I can lift something.
I could build something.
I could sing something.
Mm. I have a cassette.
A what?
Let's just take it step by step.
Step one, one. We can have lots of fun.
Step two, two, two. There's so much we can do.
Step three,
it's just you and me.
Step four, four.
I can give you more.
Step five.
Don't you know that the time is right?
Done. How'd I do?
I'd say you got the right stuff.
How's it going in here?
Good, just doing some extra credit.
Oh, I'm so proud of you. Oh, looks like you got a full house in here. You know they're not just dolls, right? They're a band in real life.
Yes, of course I know, Mom. They paved the way for boy bands, performed the halftime show at the Super Bowl, have hit songs like I'll Be Loving You.
I didn't realize just how much I told you.
John's excellent at building things, and Donnie loves doing laundry. Joey still thinks it's 1990. They're going on tour in 2024.
Wait, what tour?
Their Magic Summer Tour with Paula, Abdul, and DJ Jazzy Jeff.
How do you know all of this?
You told me, Mom. You must have forgot.
I guess I did. Well, dinner's in 10.
Step by step. Ooh, baby.
I am so not stuck in the 90s. Okay, maybe the 80s.
Oh,